me, raccoon!
That was a nice piece of work back there at police headquarters, Sly.
Come see me if you want to check out any of your old movies. I've got them all here on my computer. Use the left analog stick to move around the hideout and the X button to select things.
I've already played. I took the liberty of pinning.
Has got to be somehow related.
What?
We're all set to go.
Let's go, Sly! Oh no! close! Way to go!
Nice job getting in, but look out for those guards. Mugshot's got those machine gun toting dogs hunting like a pack. Wheel is spinning too fast to jump counterclockwise around it. You'll have to jump in the other direction to...
Warrior Kane. You're gonna have to find some other way to stop him.
I figured out a way!
You've done it! The Mojo force field is...
What's with this industrial strike voodoo gate? Miss Ruby must really be trying to keep something out.
Or maybe she's trying to keep something in.
Thank you.
better be on your guard here. My paranormal scanners show this place is really haunted. Now that was very interesting. When you smashed that gravestone, the ghost stopped coming. It must be some kind of ghost generator. Maybe if you smashed them all, you'd be safe. Sly, you'd better be on your guard here. My paranormal scanners show this place is real. Now that was very interesting. When you smashed that gravestone, the ghost stopped coming. It must be some kind of ghost generator. Maybe if you smashed them all, you'd be safe. That vehicle seems to be outfitted with some sort of high-energy cannon. Use the left analog stick to move, and aim the right analog stick in the direction you want to shoot. Remember, you can always shoot in one direction while moving in another.
Thank you.
Travel plans to China.
the vault, but you need more clues.
Thank you. Fiery wheel! Fiery wheel! Fiery wheel! Booming chop! Booming chop! Palms up! Palms of thunder! Fiery wheel!
Okay, partner!
We were on our way to the Krakarov volcano in Russia. While looking over what little information I had on the final member of the Fiendish Five, I began to notice something. In the four parts of the Thievius Raccoonus recovered so far, several of the pictures depict a shadowy owl-like figure, which looks very similar to the police images of the mysterious clockwork. Is this a strange coincidence, or is there something I'm missing?
Doesn't look tall enough for the turret to make it all the way through.
Murray, there are only 119 computers up there, and these fire slugs seem intent on getting to them before us. The first one to 60 computers wins. We'll be right back.
past them is the control room to Clockwork's Death Ray Tower. I think it's time for some Cooper thieving and sabotage. Don't you think, Sly?
Nice job, Raccoon.
Skills are superior. My intellect is refined. My experience is greater.
You're so familiar with my family, you must have known my father had a son. If you hated the Cooper so much, why did you let me live when you stole the Thievius Raccoonus?
Because I wanted to show the world that without your precious book, the Cooper line was nothing.
Ah, well, there's where you're wrong. The Thievius Raccoonus doesn't create great thieves. It takes great thieves to create the Thievius Raccoonus.
Enough, Sly Cooper. It ends here. I'll finish you like I finished your father. Then the Cooper line will be erased, and the only master thief will be Clockwork. You cannot escape me, Cooper Raccoon. You can't dodge me forever. You're the weakest Cooper I've yet encountered.
Now's your only chance, Sly! You've got to get to his head and destroy it before his auto...
I am. Blue 7. Flowers. Redirect energy. Cooper! You will never be rid of me. Clock.
It took some tricky maneuvering, but I managed to snatch that last piece of the Thievius Raccoonus from Clockwork's claw. I had taken down each member of the Fiendish Five. Raleigh, Mugshot, Ms. Ruby, the Panda King, and finally Clockwork. I'd beaten them all one by one and reclaimed my birthright.